Hi, in this video, I'll show you how to connect Xbox 360 wireless controller to your laptop. First of all, you have to have Xbox 360 wireless receiver. You can get one from Amazon. Now, just plug the USB and press and hold on the pair button for 3 seconds. Do the same with the controller. Press and hold on pair button for 3 seconds. This is it. Now, let's play. That's all. I hope it was easy to follow and helpful. Thanks for watching.